Hollywood actor Russell Brand was taken into custody by New Orleans police on Thursday and booked for simple criminal damage after a photographer accused the British comedian and actor of grabbing his phone and tossing it through a window. Bail was set at $5,000 for Brand, said New Orleans police spokesman Officer Gary Flott. Brand was released shortly after his arrest, according to the Orleans Parish Sheriff's Office. Brand defended himself with an ironic comment on his Twitter page on Wednesday. Since Steve Jobs died, I cannot bear to see anyone use an iPhone irreverently. What I did was a tribute to his memory, Brand tweeted.